My name is John Paul. What do you watch in this video? This latest video from the Premier League. It's simple. First, you get the previous week's result for match day 2. Secondly, you get the current league table. And of course, you get the time, date, and venue from the Premier League for match day 3. And finally, you have access to my predictions for matches that will be played this weekend. Before you continue watching this video, click on the subscribe button. Subscription is free. Then like this video as well. Matches were played from the 19th of September to 21st of September 2020. On Monday, 21st of September, Aston Villa defeated Sheffield United 1-0. This is the second time now that Sheffield United has lost in the Premier League. And Manchester City defeated Wolves 1-3 away. Now on Sunday, we had 4 matches. Leicester City defeated Burnley 4-2. That was the last match that was played on Sunday. And of course, Liverpool defeated Chelsea 2-0. Brighton defeated Newcastle and Tottenham Hotspur defeated Southampton. It means on Sunday we had 3 away win and 1 home win. Now on Saturday we had 4 matches. 3 teams won their home matches and only one won away. Remember last week I told you guys to be wary of Manchester United versus Crystal Palace. My God told me that that match was going to be something else, and surprisingly Crystal Palace went to Old Trafford and defeated Manchester United. Now let us look at who is topping the Premier League table. Leicester City is topping the Premier League table with 6 points, followed by Everton with 6 points. Arsenal, Liverpool, Crystal Palace, these are the 5 teams that have world representative record so far, but I'm expecting this I'm expecting this world record to be shattered this current match day 3. Tottenham Hotspur are up to 6th after their dismal opening loss to Everton. Manchester City is occupying 7th position, Brighton is 8th, Aston Villa is 9th, Leeds 10th, Chelsea, Wolves, Newcastle, Burnley, Manchester United occupies position 11th to 15th, West Ham 16th, Sheffield United 17th. Who are those in the relegation zone so far? We have Fulham, Southampton, and West Brom, and I'm expecting these 3 teams to lose again this weekend. Now these are the matches that will be played this match day 3. The first match will be between Brighton and Manchester United. That will be at 12:30 p.m. Nigerian time. Second match will be by 3 p.m. between Crystal Palace and Everton. The next match will be West Brom welcoming Chelsea for the Hawthorns. And the last match for Saturday, 26th of September, will be Burnley versus Southampton. All these matches are live on Super Sport. On Sunday, 27th of September 2020, the first match begins by 12 p.m. is between Sheffield United and Leeds. This is the star pick of the weekend for those who are into football betting. Then 2 hours later we have Tottenham Hotspur to face Newcastle. Then by 4:30 it will be Manchester City taking on Leicester City. And the last match on Sunday will be between West Ham and Wolves by 7 p.m. We have only 2 matches on Monday. First, there will be an appetizer to be between Fulham and Aston Villa, two promoted teams coming up to the Premier League, while the big one will be between Liverpool and Arsenal. Now, these are my predictions for the weekend. Brighton and Manchester United. Brighton is on fire. And this is also another crucial match that I will suggest you do not bet this weekend. Nobody is really sure now of what is happening to Manchester United. So personally, I won't bet matches involving Manchester United for now until I'm sure of the team picking up match fitness and picking up momentum. I'm expecting this match to be dicey for Manchester United, so I stay out. 3 p.m. match, Crystal Palace versus Everton. These are two teams that have won their first two matches. So the most likely outcome for this match is supposed to be a full-time draw. But if you are scared of playing this match full-time draw, then I will back Crystal Palace to either win or draw. West Brom is going to lose again this weekend. So I expect Chelsea to get their season back up and running and defeat West Brom. West Brom is one of the teams that were promoted to the Premier League this season. They are still trying to find their feet. The next match, the last match of Saturday, is between Burnley and Southampton. Southampton has lost three of their matches so far this season. Ideally, I expect them to lose again, but I'm not going to play this match because I don't have much information on it. So I will avoid that match. My favorite bet for this weekend is Sunday, 27th of September 2020. First and foremost, Sheffield United is almost likely to lose again to Leeds United. So that's my best game for this weekend. Leeds United to defeat Sheffield United, a win-win. The next match is Tottenham Hotspur is going to win their match as well to Newcastle. And I also expect Manchester City to defeat Leicester City. Wolves will win West Ham United. So I'm expecting two teams to pick an away win and two teams to pick home. Leeds, Wolves to win away. Tottenham Hotspur, Man City to win at home. Finally, on Monday, two promoted teams, Fulham versus Aston Villa. Fulham is still fighting to collect their first point of the season, and I expect them to record their first point for the season. My likely pick for this match is going to be a draw, because I do not see how Aston Villa is going to lose to Fulham following their morning victory over Burnley. Liverpool Arsenal. Liverpool are favorites to win this match, and I'll be backing them to win this match. Even though Liverpool played a 1-1 score draw with Arsenal in the Community Shield, this time around I'm expecting Liverpool to defeat Arsenal. Probably 2-1 or 2-0 thereabout, but Liverpool should win this match. These are some of the predictions from my friends. Three matches that may likely give you one draw this weekend. Huddersfield, Nottingham Forest, Gillingham versus Blackpool, Sutton versus Morecambe. This is from Mr. Martin. That's his number on your screen. And this is from Governor Ken. Cardiff versus Reading, Watford versus Luton. So these are the predictions for you for this weekend. Wishing you good luck. Before you go, ensure you subscribe to my channel. Subscription is free. Like this video as well. Thank you very much for watching.